गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, ऑन लास्ट टर्न आई कंप्लीटेड अप टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 5. नाउ टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज 6.5 क्वेश्चन नंबर 7. प्रूव दैट द सम ऑफ द स्क्वायर ऑफ the sides of a rhombus is equal to the sum of the squares of the diagonal. The sum of the square of the diagonals. This is your rhombus. A, B, C, D. This is the diagonals of a rhombus. Given A, B, C, D is a rhombus. AC and BD are its diagonals. Bisected at right angle. To prove AB square plus BC square plus CD square plus AD square is equal to AC square plus BD square. Proof: in triangle AOB, angle AOB is 90 degree. So by Pythagoras theorem, AB square is equal to OA square plus OB square. OA is half of AC and OB is half of BD. Therefore, putting the value of OA half AC and OB half BD, so AB square is equal to half AC whole square plus half BD whole square. So 1 upon 4 AC square plus 1 upon 4 BD square, 1 upon 4 common AC square plus BD square. Taking 4 on this side, so it become 4 AB square is equal to AC square plus BD square. 4 AB square is written as AB square plus AB square plus AB square plus AB square is equal to AC square plus BD square. Or AB square plus BC square plus CD square plus AD square is equal to AC square plus BD square, because AB is equal to BC is equal to CD is equal to AD, side of rhombus. Hence proved. Now see 9 A ladder 10 meter long reaches a window 8 meter above the ground. This is a ground. This is a ground. This is a window which is 8 meter from the ground. A ladder. This is a ladder 10 meter long. Find the distance of foot of ladder from the base of wall. This is wall ABC. So by Pythagoras theorem, AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. 10 square is equal to 8 square plus BC square. 100 is equal to 64 plus BC square. BC square is equal to 100 minus 64, that is 36, and BC is square root 36, that is 6 into 6, that is 6 meter. See the question number 12. Two pole of height 6 meter. This is a pole 6 meter height and another pole which is 11 meter height. Stand on a plain ground. This is a plain ground. If the distance between the feet of the pole is 12 meter. Feet of the pole, that is 12 meter. Find the top of the pole. You have to calculate this distance. AB, CD, this is perpendicular line. AE is equal to ED is equal to 6 meter. CE is equal to CD minus DE, that is 11 minus 6, that is 5 meter. And BD is equal to AE is equal to 12 meter. So in triangle ACE, angle E is equal to 90 degree. By Pythagoras theorem, AC square is equal to AE square plus EC square. AE is 12 square, EC is 5 square. So AC square is equal to 144 plus 25, that is 169, and AC is equal to square on 169, whose factors is 13 into 13, that is 13 meter. Question number 13. D and E are the point on CA and CB of respectively of triangle ABC right angle at C. This is a triangle ABC, angle C is right angle. D is a point on CA, any point on CA, E is any point on CB. Join it, this is BD, this is AE. To prove AE square plus BD square is equal to AB square plus ED square. Proof: in right triangle ABC, AB square is equal to AC square plus BC square. By Pythagoras theorem, in right triangle DCE, DE square, this is first equation, DE square is equal to DC square plus CE square, this is second equation, in triangle AEC, A square is equal to AC square plus CE square. Third equation, and in triangle BDC, BD square is equal to BC square plus CD square. This is fourth. Add equation 1 and 2. AB square plus DE square is equal to AC square plus BC square plus DC square plus CE square. So take it this and this, compare combined form. This and this combined form. This is equation 5 by equation 3, 4 and 5, AB square plus DE square is equal to, this value is AE square and this value is BD square. Hence proved. Homework is question number 6, 8, 10 and 11.